After prop inspection, we were heading for desert warfare training.
Loose prop ball. Chips on your prop. Dirty prop. Look how dirty that is. I didn't go to the bathroom on that. I might get dirty.
Yes, sir.
This is out of balance. I can tell by looking at it. Let me see your spare props. Holy Sam Hill. What is this? Have you been collecting these for 2 years?
Those are from this morning, sir.
This morning? Oh, my God. What kind of training have you been listening to?
I'm sorry, sir.
Apparently not me.
You're absolutely right, sir.
Drop it, give me 20.
Yes, sir.
I don't like the way you look.
1, 2, 3, 4,
all right, get up. Get ready to fly. Move it.
To get to our LZ in the desert, we had to fly along the coastline and then over the mountains. Sergeant Wiggins said he had set up a toilet facility for us, but no one had to go that bad. After regrouping, we took off for the desert. In this sandy armpit of hell, we had found our own little slice of heaven. Thank you. As the sun sank beneath the sand, we engaged our afterburners and headed back to the LZ. We didn't know what tomorrow would bring, but we were ready for it.